Whoever's the host should make it so that we don't get hostage game mode ever again the rest of human history.
Yeah, we should only make a team or a bomb because that's what the
Bomb
tournament is.
it.
Whatever, it's fine. Who cares?
I just want to get back to silver. I hate being bronze. I feel like a lower class citizen.
I know, dude. I have like gives me like a fucking complex. I can't handle it.
I thought it was copper, not bronze.
No,
Copper's
copper's
horrible.
even worse, yeah.
If I went down to copper, I'd probably kill myself.
Oh, I definitely. How
I
do you
definitely
even get
delete.
into copper? You have to be worse than the bots.
I would definitely delete the game and not never play again.
Yeah. I fucking when I was bronze in League, dude. Like when I played League a lot and I was bad at it still. Holy fuck, man. No worse feeling.
No, there's nothing worse than fucking deranking in CS. CS, oh.
See
That
how
is the
nervous he is.
worst feeling.
I feel like in CS that when I derank, I don't really give a fuck because usually I end up ranking back up. But in League, my deranks go on streaks and a fucking half.
Yeah. Like, you'll rank up, like, once, and then all of a sudden, you're like, yeah! I just got up to, like, gold, whatever. And then all of a sudden, you
Yeah.
just go on a streak of, like, you got to gold 4, and now, like, 2 days later, you're back to gold
When
1.
I was yeah, when I first got to gold 5, I went on a huge win streak. Like out of 20 games, I probably won like 17, 16 of them, and I got to gold 3 something something points, and then I lost consecutively all the way back down into silver.
Ew.
That's like me. I made it to plat in this game, and then we lost like consecutively, and now I'm silver too.
It's because we didn't have the squad, okay?
Yo,
We had
you
the
guys should
squad
get
one
snow.
time, and we still lost like 15 in a row.
No, we don't have the
All
full
y'all guys.
squad. We don't have the full squad right now. We're still
All y'all guys should get snow.
missing Goldie.
Am I right?
Snow like.
I told Gold to get it. Gold was like, "Yo, I'll totally get it." He's like, "I'm down."
It's fun with friends and
Yeah.
by yourself. Not really by yourself. It's more fun with friends.
Yeah.
What game?
Snow. It's like a
Snow.
virtual ski game.
Skiing game. You ever play? You ever play skate?
Yeah, it's
Yeah, like
like
Skate
that,
3.
but worse. But more
Nice.
fun.
No, that
It's
sounds
worse, but
even
more
better.
fun.
Yeah, it's like that game, but just worse. Actually, somebody else can go glass if they want
Uh,
Like,
I might
literally,
take glass for this. But someone's
when you
gonna have to
die in
take Theramite.
multiplayer, you turn into a
I'll take
tombstone.
Theramite, go ahead.
Yeah, I'll glass.
I got glass. We have to figure out who's best with what.
Actually, I'll go Thatcher. And then someone else. Oh, oh, this guy's going nobody. What a savage.
AFK.
AFK.
Classic
I don't
rookie
know who I
maneuver.
am the best with.
See,
You
I'm
could
the
actually
best with
go on your stats and look at all your
everybody.
KDs and win rates for everybody.
I think mine's probably Ashe just because I used her the most.
Yeah, my top win rate person for sure is gonna be Castle or Smoke. Probably Smoke.
I'm out.
Mine's probably
I'm out. Oh,
Blitz.
yeah. Is it even
Blitz
possible
and
to
Rogue.
get one down here? Oh, shit. Guess so. Be advised,
your drone has located a bomb. Oh, fucker. Yeah, I think the thing we should work is focus. Work us on. Holy fuck, focus on when we're
Orcus.
droning.
Expelliarmus.
Yeah. Before we like when we're droning at the beginning, instead of trying to tag everybody, we should get our drones into good spots for like later in the game.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Because
For
when
sure.
I watched
Or
like,
looking for roamers.
yeah, because I watched like every single ESL game so far, like on EU, NA, PC, and Xbox, and that's what they all do.
Oh, fuck.
They don't. They almost never actually tag people. They just call the call loop.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's better that way.
Cause you won't get spotted. Oh, I'm gonna blow
Yeah,
this.
and then they won't know that. Yeah, they won't know that you know it's there.
If I get tapped, oh shit. Oh, I can barely see that. Holy shit.
I'm like, damn, these dudes fucking.
Just stick your mouth.
Thatcher's trying to. He just gets all his freaking grenades.
Yeah, I just got fucking. I was trying to see if I could maybe throw it like in a way that it would just roll and just barely make it out, but hit the things too.
There's a frost. Be careful for bear traps.
Oh, good thing I looked. Holy shit.
Good thing I said something.
There's a guy back there.
Yeah, I see him. Yeah, it's Frost too. Oh, behind. He's right on the wall. He's like right up against the...
Yeah, what's his face?
Sit down. Down.
Clean take. Clean fucking take.
What?
That.
What just happened? Did you knife? Because on my screen it said you didn't knife. You just like put your shield away.
What? No. I got knifed. And
oh,
then,
and you lost the balance.
I reeled back and then I just headshot her with a no scope there. Yeah, no big deal. I'm not a big deal.
Yeah, no.
Can I have Rook?
Yeah.
You can be whoever you want. Yeah, I'm good with the MP5. I love the MP5.
Who's Pulse?
I'll take Pulse.
Let's not.
What I don't want is a...
Tachanka?
Dude, yeah.
Yo, Tachanka. Tachanka and Pulse are OP.
Dude, but yeah, that's what I'm saying. Let's not reinforce that. Land it right here, and then Pulse it, and I'll fuck him up with the Tachanka. We'll try it. It's not gonna work.
Wait, don't do it.
So, yeah, wait, what do you want me to do with Pulse?
So you just sit here.
Let me know when people out here.
They come here.
Alright, and then hit him with the Z marker.
Yeah. Why are you guys reinforcing it then?
Don't reinforce it, yeah.
Oh.
Well, how am I supposed to shoot through that now, boys?
Huh? I was just gonna go with the walls.
You can probably put it right here though, down this hall. Oh, Jesus
Christ. Ah, fucker.
What the
No, that one's
weird. Man, we're a real team, aren't we?
Yeah, where's the MLG at?
What's the distance on the Pulse thing? Is it long or no?
I've never actually used it. 50 feet or something, 20 feet, not even.
Well, shit. Cardiac scanner. Oh, right here.
You see them? They're there.
Yep.
See?
Yep. Right here.
Yeah.
There's
so,
a guy right here.
Yeah, that was the strat, bro.
One is. Two. Or one.
Put it on the
two,
roof. Put it on the
two,
roof.
Oh, he's pissed. That guy's mad.
Yo, let me know when they're in that room, though.
Oh, it looks like they're coming in now. Oh shit.
One on the stairs. I need Monarch. There's one on the stairs. Blitz or shield, whatever.
I'm coming from behind.
Hey, fucking runaway bitch ass, Nemo.
Let me know when he's coming back up the stairs.
Guys, I'm gonna need help over here.
Yo, were they in the room? Inside?
Not yet, but they're coming. They're definitely coming in this way.
He's down here, fucking around a little.
Well,
he's dead. Blitz is dead.
Nice, that's nice. Nice.
Boom.
Oh my god!
I wanted to kill somebody with Tachanka. You guys ruined my whole plan.
They had a glass too. That was close. Watch. Oh wait. Oh, that wasn't me. But I got that guy and Glass is up on the roof.
Just chilling. Like, those kids are probably mad. They just got like cheated on.
Yeah.
I think they like all died to headshots.
There. I definitely got reported.
I got reported too. You should have seen how I killed Blitz. It was the most... Oh,
my
man.
Favorite Blitz kills are the ones where you shoot him in the shield of the shotgun and he just dies for some reason.
I hate those. Yeah, it just like glitches through.
No, I shot him through a wall
because
I knew he went into the other room, so I started spraying through the wall and I got him. Mm. And
I'm pretty sure
him.
That YOLOTuber just reported you guys for hacks and then quit the game. I think he's absurd.
I hope he has photo evidence or video evidence.
What's the video evidence going to show that he just died?
You
oh,
guys
the kill cam.
Yeah.
True. Posted it on Reddit. Yo, this guy's definitely...
Plus, I have my channel will show it. Just like, I'm posting this shit.
Upstairs.
Where is it? Basement?
Oh, it's not a service. No, I lied.
They didn't choose basement.
I have no idea how
it's in middle floor.
Fuck.
Same spot as last time.
Oh, middle floor. Mm-hmm. No, it's middle floor. 5 seconds.
Well, fuck.
It's a maps room.
Oh, I think that's what it's called.
Is this bomb or is it secure?
Bomb.
It's bomb.
I think we actually probably should just put it on just bomb if that's what the term is going to be running. No sense playing hostage if we're never going to actually have to play it.
But hostage is fun.
I personally dislike hostage, but like I don't
hate dislike
it,
you.
Oh shit.
Chirp. I'm kidding.
Come on, bitchachos.
Look out, Ben, I'm gonna open this thing right here.
Woo!
There's someone, I'm gonna drone, there's definitely somebody chilling in there. Oh, he's right here!
Fuck him up, Monarch, fuck him up!
I'm so bad that sometimes I wonder to myself, how are you so bad? He's up like 50.
Where is he?
Somewhere on the right side of the kitchen room area. Oh. He was like really close, right? Like literally when I droned, he was hugging the corner.
Oh.
Yeah, oh, he's back there now, I think, though. Oh, he's lit. He's lit as big.
Got him. Woo!
You stole my kill, pancake.
Dude, I'm hot.
I'm hot. I'm a hot boy, yeah. Oh, yeah, the bomb's down on me. You guys must plant. Yeah. Yep.
Watch the hole to the left.
Oh shit. Yeah, he's to your left in that mini room.
Joke, I left.
They're all getting mad now.
In this mini room?
Yeah, in the mini room.
Oh, I hit him.
The closet area.
I hit him a little bit. I gave him a little
right
left
there.
Nice job.
He almost clutched that, guys. What are we doing?
I thought I had it.
You know what doesn't make sense to me? Why a bullet doesn't kill the diffuser?
Yeah, when
smashing
when a fucking...
it five times does it.
Or C4.
Yeah, or a fucking grenade or like anything.
No, C4 and grenade can kill it.
Oh, can it actually?
You put it on a trapdoor. If they defuse on a trapdoor, you can blow out the trapdoor.
Oh, that's spooky.
If you put... Wait, what? If you put a fuse on a trapdoor...
No, if you put a diffuser on a trapdoor...
And you blow the trapdoor, it'll fall through?
Okay.
Yeah, just think about it as disconnecting the diffuser from the bomb site.
Mm-hmm.
I'll go Pulse.
Yeah, Pulse, go.
You guys can still do it. We can still do it. Secure the bomb.
Sorry, that was my constipation.
I feel ya.
Nothing worse than a good old constipation followed by a little diarrhea.
Best way to get rid of it is a firecracker. And a little bit of loot.
Yeah, definitely.
Just frack it out of there, you know? No?
Get the plunger! Mom, get the plunger and the toilet paper, we're gonna need it!
Get the shop vac.
That's the doucher. We're gonna need a doucher.
A doucher. Is there one more for you?
They didn't spawn on the east side, by the way.
I'm looking south. I don't see anything.
Oh, pancakes going deep on these fucking.
It's okay. Guy on the wall on the other side. I actually didn't mean to press spacebar. I didn't mean to press spacebar.
Oh, I just realized that there's...
Three of them?
Two of them.
He's on the ceiling, on the roof?
He's so lit.
Oh, fuck, guys. I swear to God, if they win this with three people... Did we all run outside? Are you fucking kidding?
Yeah. YOLO. What
the fuck was that?
Last guy has like 40 HP. Not
dude,
even.
Dude, who uses frost and doesn't use his shotgun?
Me, because I like distance. It depends.
Yeah, it depends on what map.
Wow, that was pathetic.
That gun sucks. This gun's,
it's
I like it. I like it. I think it's pretty strong, and it's got like the perfect fire rate that makes it fast enough to kill people. But it's fucking like a laser beam.
Yeah, exactly.
The shotgun is completely fucking busted though, and it makes almost no sense. It hasn't been nerfed yet more than it has been.
Finally, yeah. God damn.
Oh no, right
though. Oh no, John G left.
John!
We needed John. Fuck.
I might have a...